The lake is almost completely frozen. Looks like there's an area over there where there's still a little bit of open water. Oh, there they go.